Hi there. Thank you. Oh, I am so gratified. You've all got me fried to the hide. I am Bill Lee, and welcome to day three. And you can dance, and you can party, and when you put them together, that's what this is. And today, helping me handle biz is last year's Hillsdale High homecoming queen, a member of the KFRC team, Lana Abraham. Hey, Lenny.
Hello. To try and rhyme a dime like Mr. Bill Lee, but as you can see, I'm not that hot, but I'm giving it all I got. Hey, I'm okay, no more cocky disc jockey stuff. What I want to say is welcome Hillsdale High School to the KFRC TV20 dance party.
Thanks, Lenny. USDA choice ham, if I've ever seen it and heard it. Okay, what we've got now is something to dance to. I know y'all glad you came. You folks at home by now must be feeling the same. Ain't that what I hear? Freeze frame. Oh, yeah. We got the Hillsdale High Knights from San Mateo exercising their dancing right down the floor for sure.
Friday night we dance.
The Hillsdale High Knights showing off some dancing styles to Jay Giles. And for you folks at home, we know you love video. That's why we always throw in one for good measure. If we can get John Cougar to show off the difference between pain and pleasure. Does it hurt so good? Something you can watch on the monitors here and something that'll jazz you at home on the screen. You'll see what I mean. When we come back, we'll have a few of the talented Hillsdale High Knights under the bright lights. You get to meet Pete, so come on back. Welcome back to the KFRC TV 20 Dance Party. Yeah, I am Bill Lee, and every high school has their favorite band. The Hillsdale High Knights have their favorite on the witness stand. Ladies and gentlemen, settle back, get a load of the beat. Will you please meet Heat?
Try to get a hand, then in a job in the band. Wow! again on a Saturday night. You get fussing and you're fighting, won't you get me through the night? I wanna move, playing in a javelin band. Ooh yeah, five girls a band, try to get a hand, playing in a javelin band, wow.
Thank you. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Well, people try to put us down just because we get around. Well, things that you seem awful cold. Hope I die before I get old. Wow! Generation, baby, why don't y'all fade away? Don't try and dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a talking about my generation, my generation, my generation. Y'all fade away.
Talking about my generation.
Don't try and dig what we are. I'm not trying to cause a
big generation.
Talking about my generation. My generation. My generation. Wow. Talking. Talking about it.
For Heat, let us meet Heat. Okay, who are you?
Chris Carlson.
And junior, senior, sophomore, or graduate student?
Junior.
All right, and who are you off to my left here?
Dan Berkery.
And Dan? Class of what?
84.
All right, class 84. And you off here in white?
John Conley.
John?
I'm a junior.
Junior. And rubber leg back here on the drums?
Woody.
Woody?
Sophomore.
Okay, let's hear it for the Heat. Well, we know for a fact they sure know how to rock and roll at Hillsdale High. I wonder if we could get you all up to do a little dancing again. I wonder if the boys in the booth have a little Earth, Wind, and Fire queued up. Sure would be nice to hear Let's Groove right about now. Anyhow, I'm ready to do it. How are you?
Oh, God.
Could turn out to be the Bill Lee Show by Friday. By the way, I have a little message for my executive producer, Jerry Cagle. Jerry, I got to dance with the girl in the red pants. All right? And the group you just got to meet called Heat also gets to compete for our little recording session to be done at San Francisco's own Automat. Now we still got the Hillsdale High Nights on the dance floor, dancing loud and strong and Rolling Stones starting up. KFRC TV 20 dance party. When we come back, something that'll really make you crack. A dance contest, a little video. I know you'll come back to do that, all right?
We've got what you're looking for. TV 20.
KTZO, Channel 20, San Francisco.
Oh, yeah. Welcome back to the KFRC TV 20 dance party. Today being brought to you by Disney on Ice, as well as the California Milk Advisory Board. It made me what I am today. All right? And will you please also welcome the Hillsdale High Knights from San Mateo. All right, now while we're back here in the studio making a whole lot of noise, we got some video that's so choice. Who could be more hip than Carlos David Dip Santana? A man of means, and when it comes to winning, it's all his. Watch it at home, dance to it here. Choice video, and now, folks, you know what we got to do is have a little dance contest. This is where everybody competes, everybody moves their feet, and it's a little something we do for three albums. Anyone's of your choice. Now, who's the couples? Are you who?
Renee. Yeah.
And Renee, who?
Menard.
And you're what?
17.
Oh, good enough.
Yeah,
remember me, I'm the...
Yeah.
The heat guy.
Are you a good dancer?
What?
Are you a good dancer?
I hope so. I don't want to make her look bad.
Okay, who else have we got dancing here?
Doug Edmonds.
And? Lisa Wade.
And who else?
I'm James Goldsmith. And
Samantha Enan.
Who else is dancing here in the contest, okay?
Teresa Hempel and Chuck Miano.
Yeah. Whoa, look at this matchup. Very wild, very wild. Okay, and the other dancer?
Al Doyle.
Okay.
Laura Mascarelli.
All right, now what we're going to do is ask everybody to spread out. By the way, we have one rule in the dance contest. Absolutely no smoking in the studio, but if it starts to ooze from your shoes and you so choose to dance, it's all right with everybody else. If we can, get a little celebration from Cool and the Gang. Everybody else spread out and let them do their stuff. Yeah! we're going to have to, none of you be allowed off the dance floor until we run one more. We got to do some more checking. We got to do some foot inspection. Can we get a little Gloria by Lana Branigan? And you try it all over again. Keep on dancing. Waved our winners in here, and they are
Wendy Carroll Senior.
Okay, and the man who really worked up a sweat,
John Grillis Junior.
All right, John. Okay, now these two win any three albums of their choice, and of course they get to make a whole lot of noise coming back on the very last show of the year, or whenever we get canceled. Well, that won't happen. And they get to compete for the best dance couple of the year. Now, when we come back, we got some real talent in action. Mama, it's going to be a melodrama from the Hillsdale High Nights. You come on right back. Well, thanks again for not going shopping. Thanks for stopping in the KFRC TV20 dance party today. Something we do every day. It's a little skit, and the winning school is going to get a scholarship of $1,000. Second place school is going to receive a scholarship of $500, and of course the third booby prize is a $250 scholarship. I don't know whether these folks from Hillsdale hire in the drama department or if they just goof around on their own, but please welcome their bit of drama.
learned to be dancers by design.
Me too. I like to play the field.
My philosophy, exactly.
And besides, I must have danced 3 hours straight last night.
Was he a nice fellow?
Yeah. He was okay, but it was one of those brother-sister type of relationships.
Who is he?
My brother.
Oh. I'd like to meet him.
Okay, I warn you, he's only 12.
Look at all the creeps in this plane. I'm glad they're leaving me alone. Look at the one staring at us. Short, skinny, bald, and 50 if he's a day.
Which one?
The one tearing up my nose.
It's not easy finding eligible men.
Why is it so hard to find decent guys? I mean, I'm not the most attractive woman in the world. No use in trying to say anything. I have other things going for me.
You're not that unattractive.
Look. Let's face it, I do have a weight problem. For the past 6 months, it's been nothing but jogging, diets, and steam baths, but I'm getting there.
How much have you lost?
1.5 pounds.
I'm on a diet myself.
You? What for?
To fill out my figure.
Why don't you try wearing a padded bra?
I am. Swinging singles apartments.
I'm moving out of the one that I'm in.
Why? I heard it's a great place to meet single men.
The first night there was a big dance in the recreation room. There must have been 50 single guys all dying to dance.
No kidding.
With each other. Oh.
Well, it was nice meeting you.
You leaving?
Yeah, there's a 2-hour love boat special I'd like to see on TV.
Hey, give it another 5 minutes. Let's see what happens.
Okay. Oh, hold your breath. Here come two live ones.
And you won't mind holding our coats, would you?
Not exactly the not ready for crime time players. Who are you?
I'm Lisa Askin.
Lisa, you did real well.
Julie Mellish.
And you're a what year?
Junior.
Okay.
A junior.
Both from Hillsdale High. Who are the two gentlemen here? What's your name, my man?
Adam Kreiselman.
Bruce Luber.
Okay, let's give them all a big hand and keep in mind, only to keep in mind that they may be the winning troop who finds themselves with a $1,000 scholarship, okay?
And we are in the brother
class. All right, so what is going to happen now is more dancing. Everybody ready to get back up on their feet? All right, you guys. It's your chance to socialize, and it's going to be easy with the Thompson twins doing lies.
Told me you love me, so I don't understand why promises are snapped in two, words are made to bend. You can't disguise. Twisted. is revving in the drive, and I'm not the sort to wait. Bigger and better, some Nick from old Saigon. Collected from around the world, love lies on and on and on and on and on. And on. Lies, yeah.
Has been another successful show in the can, man. The KFRC TV 20 dance party would like to thank the Hillsdale High Knights from San Mateo. Whoa! I heard it! Ma! Okay, all right, if your school wants to be on the KFRC, TV 20 dance party, please just send your name and address to 415 Bush Street, San Francisco, California, 94108. All right? And I would like to thank everybody who helped me out tomorrow from San Francisco. Washington High School will be here. All right? And by the way, I'd like to thank our sponsors who were today, the California Milk Advisory Board, as well as, let's not forget, Disney on Ice. So nice. So until tomorrow, let's go dancing. And I want you to all remember, I'm on the radio tonight at 7 o'clock on KFRC. I'm Bill Lee. Till tomorrow, stay calm, kiss your mom, and bam the bomb. Let's get out of here.